Ngibingelele ngiphinde nginamukele futhi esifundweni sethu namhlanje. Umfundo wakankosi lona umbhambatho yingqinamba ngokuxazulula ukugqiza kwesiqu sinye esidide ngokuthela iyithele ezahlukahlukene. Umfanakalo wale enquthu kwazwelihle lihlobise ngezenzo zamaqhawe alo. Kanti namhlanje la kungamandla 1108 siza nesifundo sethu okuyisifundo sesikhombisa la sithi khona silungisa ama-USB nama-memory card. Esikuphetheke la siphethe iyindlela ezizokusiza ukuthi ukhona ukulungisa leyo USB enenkinga okanye leyo memory card yakho enenkinga engasakhona ukusebenza. Hlala nathi-ke la kungamandla 1108 sibone ukuthi sixazulula kanjani iyinkinga eyifana nalezo. Into yokuqala-ke nje sizoyenza lapha, sizothatha i-USB yethu siyixhumela kukhompyutha esizoqala sisebenze ngayo, sikubonise neyibonela ukuthi kuphi lokho kufanele ukwenze ukuze ulungise inkinga enayo leyo USB yakho okanye leyo memory card onayo lapha ekhaya. Sixhumile-ke i-USB yethu njengamanje, njengoba-ke vele siqeda kuyixhuma isivele iyasho ukuthi kufanele uformathe le-USB phambi kokuthi uyisebenzise. Ake sibone-ke ukuthi njengoba ibhale lo mbhalo uma sithi siyayifomatha izovuma yini. Iyala-ke ukuthi ifomathe le-USB lena, sesithi okay, sithi close. Siyaqala-ke isifundo sethu sibone ukuthi yiziphi mhlawumbe lezinto okufanele uzenze. Okokuqala nje kufanele ukwenze, ungeza la uzo-right-clicka laphayana uzothi control panel. Uma ufika ku-control panel uzela ku-troubleshooting. Uma ungena ku-troubleshooting uzela ku-hardware and sound, uzela ku-configure a device. Uma uzoklikhela ku-configure a device uthi next. Lazama ukuthi ithole iyinkinga eyiphathelene nazo izinto eyifana nama-USB kanjalo, ukuthi uma ngabe iyayithola mhlawumbe inkinga yakhona iyakhona futhi ukuthi ixazulule. Into obusuyenza-ke nje uthi close. Silivale futhi leli khasi leli. Masibuyela la siza la kukhompyutha, siyabona inkinga yethu ayikaxazululeki ngani ngoba i-drive yethu eku-drive D isalokhu inenkinga, nakho phela ayitshengisi njengale, futhi noma ungathi uyayivula nginesiqiniseko angeke ivuleke vele ngoba isenenkinga. Izokubuyisela kuwo-ke lo mbhalo. Siqhubekele phambili-ke sibone ukuthi ikuphi okunye ongakwenza. Okunye ongazukwenza ukuthi uzame ukushintsha i-drive letter laphayana ku-disk management. Ku-disk management sifinyelela khona ngendlela ezahlukahlukene. Kunga-right clicka la nangu-disk management ukhona. Kanti futhi kokunye uma ngabe nje njengabantu futhi abasebenzisa u-Windows 7, uza la ku-Windows 7 ibhala computer noma my computer, uya-right clicka khona, uyakhona futhi ukuthi uze la ku-manage, uklikhe khona ku-manage. Uma usuklikhela ku-manage bese uyabuya-ke uza la ku-disk management. Mase kuvuleleke u-disk management wakho, into obusuyenza uyakhumbula-ke uma ngabe usana siqinise uyakhona ukubuya la uzobheka iletha yaleyo drive, u-drive D. Siyabuya-ke siza khona la nangu u-drive D wethu lana. Iyasho-ke vele nansi i-alphabet yakhona, uya-right-clicka la uze la ku-change drive letter and path, uze uthi change. Njengoba u-D fanele siyinikeze enye iletha engasiyena u-D. Into ekufanele futhi uyenze, kufanele uqikelele ukuthi awusebenzisi iletha esisetshenzisiwe lapha. Ukhona u-C, ukhona u-E, kushuthi singasebenzisa bani. Ngale akakusuka ku-inji ukuyale singayisebenzisa noma ngabe iyiphi enye iletha. Ake sibheke-ke lapha ukuthi iyiphi enye iletha singayisebenzisa. Singamsebenzisa u-H masithanda. Ake sithathe nje nangu-H sithi okay, sivume sithi yes. Izobe siyishintsha-ke iletha yale drive lena iyenza u-drive H njengoba isho ukuthi isiyishintshile. Uma uqeda lapho ungabuya futhi uzobheka ukuthi inkinga esinayo ayixazululekanga yini ngokuthi size lapha futhi ku-computer. Hayi, siyabona ukuthi kusala ukunjalo, inkinga ayikaze ixazululeke. Okulandela lapha okufanele ukwenze ukuthi uye laphayana ku-view uyosusa imark ku-hide empty drivers. Uma ukwenza kanjalo wenza njani? Uzala ku-view, uya lapha ku-option, uzela ku-folder options, bese uzala ku-view. Uma ufika la ku-view ususa imark la ku-hide empty drives. Masingathi nje kanje, uma ususa imark la ku-hide empty drives bese uthi apply, uthi okay. Nje kubona-ke nakho lokho akusisebenzeli ngoba ayiveli. Siselapho nje ngiyakhumbula ukuthi nginelokhu nje, ake siyibuyisele la i-view yakhona ku, siyibuyisele la ukuthi icashise le zinto, icashise ama-driver empty bese sithi apply, sithi okay. Into engizoyenza lapha, ngifuna ukukhipha le USB ngifake enye i-memory card. Ngiyakhumbula ukuthi kune-memory card enenkinga ekanje, kodwa ukuthi uma wenza le nto le ibonakale. Ngizama ukutshengisa nje ukuthi ezinye zale zinto ziwusizo kangakanani. Ngiyixhumile-ke njengamanje i-memory card nje ububona ayiveli, kodwa uma ngingeza la ngithi view, ngize la ngithi option, ngithi change folder and search option, bese ngiyabuya ngiza la ku-view futhi, bese ngithi hide empty drivers, ngithi apply. Uyabona sekune-drive evelayo lapha. Iyoke lento leno ukuthi ibalekile ngoba phambi kokuthi sisebenze ngalento kufanele ube kube into evelayo la ku computer manje manje ngaveli kuzoba inkinga njoba sesishilo sathi hide empty drives siyavela sesithi okay yize ke le nkinga le ingayikhongathanga leya USB leyana esizokwenza ke sizobuyela ke kuyo leya USB yethu siqhubeke nayo ke njoba besivele kuyiyo esibhizi ngayo leyo uthi mawa ixhuma ikutshela ukuthi kudinge ku format le USB uthi noma uthi uyayiformata inqabe. Sifakileke iUSB yethu yayikhumbula ukuthi nale yonkinga yayo ukuthi ayifuna ukuformateka ngakuthi singabuya nje siyicheke futhi ngisenesiqiniseko vele isazobuyela kuyo le nkinga yayo ukuthi izonqaba ukuthi formate uthi start uthi okay iyala ke njengoba isho ke Windows was unable to complete the format sithi okay okulandelayo ke kufanele futhi sikwenze ukuthi sizame ukuchecka ama error cheke ama error ayo iUSB leyo u right click uzela ku properties bese uya lapha yana ku tools ufika uthi check this isibuyisela ku logo leligqathu lokuthi kufanele si formate i memory card USB iyahluleka ke futhi into bese siyizamile kaningana leyo iyanqaba okulandela lapha kufanele sizame ukwenza ke njoba yala ukuthi si check ama error singazovula i command prompt lapha uklikha lapha ngiyaklikha futhi la ku search ona khona bese ngibhala ubhala CMD lapho mase ubhala CMD nya ngithande ukuthi mase uzokwenza izinto mhlambe eyinkulu ke kufuneke uzo right clicka kuyo i command prompt ngithi mase ngenze kanje ngakhona ukuthi ngithi enter bese iyavuleka kodwa ke ngithanda ukuyirana njenge administrator ngizo right clicka lapha ngithi run as administrator mangenze kanjalo i computer inginikeza igunya eliphelele ukuthi ngenza noma ngabe iluphu ushintsho engifuna ukulenza ngani ngoba isuke yazi ukuthi ngingumnikazi we computer ukhumbuleke angeke ukhona ukuyirana njenge administrator kokunye uma ungayona i administrator kufanele ulog in njenge administrator ungalog in njengenye i user mhlambe njenge guest yoza ngalo ndlela leyo izokungabela mhlawumbe ukuthi wenze ezinye izinto zama administrator masifika lapha ke into esiyenzayo senza njani search sazama ukuchecka wona ama error kodwa ngendaba ye command prompt urana le command ukuthi chk dsk bese ushiya isikhala uzokhumbula ke kufuneka i drive iletter ke manje uyakhumbula sigcina sishintshe i drive letter siyenze bani u h shuthi ke njengamanje into esizoyenza la sofaka uhlavu u h sithi h faka la machasha zamabili ngikhumbuli kahle ngathi bawabiza ngama semicolon ngesilungu bese uthi forward slash bese uthi f kumele ufix zama ukuthi mayithola inkinga iyifix bese sithi enter iyasinqabela ke futhi isho ukuthi i row ayikhoni ukuthi isebenze ngelokhunja nge drive ekulokhunja ifile system yakhona eku row into esiyenzayo ke ekufanele sizame futhi ukuyenza ke sizame ukuformata sisebenzisa i command prompt ke futhi ukhumbule njalo ngibala onke lamagqathu ngizamela ukuthi wena mhlambe kweyakho ngalunga ungakafiki nala okanye ingalunga ngezinye zale zinto esesiyibalile ubhala le command ukuthi nje format ushiya isikhalo ukhumbule u drive h bese ufaka lamachasha zamabili bese uthi enter sizame simpress u enter sibone iyala ke futhi sasitshela ngakho ukuthi i row lelo khunja le file system yethu okay sithi cls u cls u clear i screen ukuthi mangabe khona izinto obusuyibhalile ziningi ngifuna ukuyoqala phansi mawuthe nje CLS bese uthi enter izobe isiclear iscreen isishiya singana lutho esokulandelayo kufuneka sikuzame njengamanje sesikuzamile kuningana ke sizame ukusebenzisa enye command ebizwa ngo disk part ubhala nje lapho u disk part uthi disk part uthi enter izothi mase kubhalela u disk part la ngezansi siyakuvumela ukuthi usungasebenza ngo disk part into obusuyenza ke lapho ube usubhala futhi le command elandelayo uthi list uthi list volume bese uthi enter ibise kubalela kama volume onawo okungama okuyizinto engama removable storage njengama ama USB ngokujalo nama hard drive njengoba wabalile izibhala namaletha akhona ukhumbule ukuze uqiniseke mangabe mhlawumbe sana sesiqiniseke siphelele uyakhona ukubuyuzela ku computer uzobheka i drive osebenza ngayo njengamanje sisebenza kanangu H kufanele usenzeke siqiniseke ukuze ungeze ugcina mhlawumbe uformata ezinye izinto einezinto zakho ezibalekile siyaqhubeka ke sobuyela la sigcine sirane i command ethi list volume sisibalelile kama volume i volume esosebenza ngayo ile volume e number 3 u volume 3 bese ke okulandela lapho busuthi ke uthi select select volume u number 3 bese uthi enter iyasho ukuthi u volume number 3 usekuyena okhethekile bese siyayiclean ke uthi nje clean uthi enter bese bese sikwenza ke manje sesikhanda i partition sibese sithi ke create partition primary create partition primary bese uthi enter yasho ukuthi sikhandile i partition okulandela lapho busuthi nje active bese uthi enter yasho ukuthi active bese ke maqeda futhi uphindwe uyayikhetha uthi select select volume, yakhumbula ke volume ethi volume number 3, select volume number 3 bese maqedela lapho futhi uthi enter, iyasho ukuthi volume number 3 usekhethekile. Ukulandela lapho ke ukuyiqathula lokugcina ube usuyiformatha uthi format, shis color uthi fs uthi equals to fat 32 bese okufanele ukwenzeke lapho ungapressa u-enter usubhale kanjena, kodwa izoyiformata net ngalendlela le eyenza kancane. Ngiyakuthanda ukuthi ushiye isikhala bese ubhala u-quick, wenzelani ukuthi iformata ngalendlela le esheshayo engeza ukuthatha isikhathi eside kakhulu. Bese uma usuqeda lapho ukuthi enter, izobe sibala-ke iqala iformata i-USB yakho kanye i-memory card yakho. Khumbuleke uma isifika ku-100% iyobe isiqedile-ke ukuformata i-USB yakho. Iyashoke disk successfully formatted the volume. Engicabanga ukuthi indaba ezinhleke esiphathele zona le command le ka disk part. Esingakwenza sesingayobheka lapha ukuthi iformat ke ngempela yini, ngabe futhi sikulungele ukusebenza njengoba uyibona ke njengamanje. Isiyakhonthi iveze negama ukuthi removable disk age, iyavela nesikhala lento ebikade ingayenze eqaleni. Kangakuthi uma nga right clicker nje manje uthi open, isiyakhonthi ivuleke. Sesingakhona ke nokuthi yakhumbula isifundo sethu la sikhuluma khona ngama shortcut, indlela engqamulelayo ngithi nje control n ukuphinda leli cursor kabili. Ngenzelani? Ngenzela ukukhona ukubuya ngize ngapha, ngizothatha ngize mhlambe la ezithombeni, ngithathe nasi isithombe noma ngathatha noma ngabe yini, ngizophonsa ngapha. Isiyaqala ke iyayiphonsa lento ukutshengisa ukuthi iUSB yami isiyaphila, kusafana naseqaleni la inenkinga khona. Ngeza futhi nala khethe nje ingoma noma ezungaki, ngizoyiphonsa ngapha. Sibuye size la computer, sigcwalisele le khasi nje lapha. Impela kunjalo, nansi iyavela. Mayisi kanje uyakhumbula ukuthi ibinenkinga uthi uma uyifaka ekutshela kufanele uformate le USB. Ngicabanga ukuthi mayisi kanje ngisho ungabuya vele uthi uzothi format bese sithi start. Uthi okay. Isiyakhona ukuthi iformate manje njengoba isho ukuthi format complete. Isingephilile, ayisafana seqaleni la ibikade inenkinga. Uma uzoyivula phakathi lezi zinto ebengiyifaka ayisekho. Sihamba kanjalo kwisifundo sethu namhlanje bakithi. Sesiphetha nje sikubala ukuthi esifundweni sethu esilandelayo sobe sininikeza ulwazi kabanzi ngazo indaba zama USB nama memory card. Ngiqiniseke ukuthi nihlala nathi futhi ngokulandela isifundweni sethu esilandelayo la sobe sininikeza khona ulwazi olwengeziwe ngendaba zama USB. Angithandanga ukuthi ngihlanganise nalokhu, ngibone lokhu kunolwazi nalo olujulile kufanele nje ukuthi kube ukuthi umuntu ugxila kulo. Qiniseka ukuthi uhlala kunye nathi ubonthile ukulolwazi sobe siniphathele lona. Okankosi kumfana uSehemba, idibane isifundweni sethu esilandelayo ngokuzayo.